What a way to start a video. A little bit of nature. Never hurt anybody. Good morning, everyone. Big Box Dave here from Magic the Gathering Attitude. Round one. Fight. Oh, yeah. Double Masters 2. Collector boosters. And I got these from Amazon, and I'm a little... that got dinged up. Sorry, guys. A little worried because I watched Paul Roush's over at Blissful Bash, and I crushed that a little bit. Well, if I screw up some of these cards, I'll pay you back. Anyway, he opened his up, and I'm glad I'm opening these up on video because his packs were clearly open and stuffed, like not even like with normal things. For darn sure. But these are the first three boxes. I'm going to do the battle in the second one only because King Casual wanted four packs. He wanted a whole box, so I want to dedicate a whole box to him, not mix it up. So there you have it. I'm actually going to keep these on camera so no one can say, hey, shenanigans. So let's open up the first one. I mean, let's see here. So I got these from the same place that he did. Oh, please don't be opened up. Please don't be opened up. That does have a dent in it, but then again, I did have a little dent in there. I got them, like, they were in a baggie. They weren't even in a box. So let's see if these are all, oh, that looks sealed. That looks sealed. Okay, good. Good so far with the first pack. All right, just want to check them. Looks good. And looks good. All right. Box number one looks okay. We will see. We shall see, folks. All right. I've been waiting for this. These to me are just the shit. I'm not even gonna sugarcoat it. So, we're gonna start off with Mike Richards. Mike Richard 1-1. Mike, you got one, bud. I'm gonna put those off to the side. Mike, good luck, brother. May the value be on your side, and everybody else is here. So these are not cheap. Everybody paid $75 a pop for these. So I'll go through these nice and slow, just like it should be done. Okay, here we go. Mike, good luck, bud. All right, Vampire Sovereign with a hissing iguana on the top. Deadly Recluse, there we go. Tusk Guard Captain. Bloodwater Entity. Ooh, Civic Saber. Ooh, there you go, Lightning Bolt. These are all foil, of course, except for some of them. So, Dimir Aqueduct. Okay, and Orzhov Basilica. Ooh, hold on, guys. I'm just going to put these down for 1 second. These just blew off. Demot. And, actually, let's put a box on top of them so they don't move. Sorry about that, folks. Oh, man, messing it up already. Don't mess it up, Dave. Dope. That's a zombie token. Nobody saw it. Okay. Whew, here we go. All right. Quazala. Oh, no. It's like flashing off the top. Don't do that, you son of a biscuit. I got to push him over. Okay. There we go. Quazala Pride Mage. Okay. Burning Tree Emissary. There you go. Oh, Balefire Liege, starting off a little weak, but we'll get there. Oh, okay. There's a nice $25 cent size dividend top. Borderless or extended art. Not sure which. Not bad, dude. Pillar of Purins, like $4 or $5. Oh, man. Supreme Verdict. Wow, look at that. That just pops. All right. We had a little burn there in the beginning, but not horrible. That sense-sized dividend top is definitely something special. Pause for the cause while I sleeve this stuff up for you guys. You'll see how I do this. And we're back, just real quick. So, how I'm going to do this, like any like bomb cards, it is going to be a perfect fit sleeve. Very flimsy. Just so everybody can see. I'd like to see everybody like see my work. You know what I mean? Actually, I'll double sleeve that. Just so, because the edge is out. That's how like particular I am, guys. You know what I mean? So this is a little bit of a harder sleeve, but still flimsy enough. And we'll put the upside in there first. There we go. So she double sleeve. Look at that. That's how you do it. So nothing's gonna hurt her. So you can bang the top and what have you. So there it is. That's all I wanted to show you. Stand by, guys. And we're back. There you go, Mike. Going away. Going away, and that'll be sent off to you nice and fresh. All right. Pack two. Okay, who do we got? Who do we got? Coach. Coach said he wanted one. Coach, I got you one. He's like, oh, I'm going to get burned. I'm like, I don't know, Coach. Coach usually does pretty good on the show, on the channel. He does all right. I pulled some heat for him, for darn sure. All right, I just want to put this in my bag. I don't want to litter and stuff, guys. I am at my hiking trail. So this is where I go. It's like a 3.5-4 mile hike. Actually, it might even be teeter on 5. So spell Pierce, car's busted. Inquisition of Kozilek, not bad. It's a little bit of a heater. Boros Garrison. Oh, there you go, Coach. There's a nice $65 Cavern of Souls. We'll take it. Oh, it isn't foil, but who cares? I get crap prags. This is definitely not a rematch. All right, there we go. Oh my God, dude. This is a $40 altar, dude. Oh my God. Are you? No, don't tell me that's raised. Is that raised? It is not raised. Oh my God. Wow. Look at this pack. Holy shit balls. Wow. Okay, I definitely. Okay. Wow, Coach. I can't even take a stat. This has got to be close to a $200 pack. $150 at a minimum. That is insanity. Holy congrats, Coach. Oh my God. I always get burned. Yeah, I'll take one crap pack. he's just joking. Coach doesn't give a shit. I'm just busting his chops. Wow, Coach. Woo! All right, let me I'll double sleeve these. Stand by. I don't want to make this too long. Whoa. Oh my God, you're so beautiful. Oh my God, you're so beautiful. Look, oh, we're so beautiful. Oh, that's so nice. Good job, Coach. Good job, buddy. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Double sleeve, 4 cards double sleeved out of 1 friggin' pack. Holy crap. What are the friggin' odds, man? I told you Coach does good on this channel. You know what? The only one that probably has a leg up on him, not at this moment in time, is Pat Hess. I was surprised Pat didn't buy any of these. I was like, oh man, congrats, Pat. Jeez, that guy. Whew. All right. Oh, I started opening that. I didn't even do the next guy. Sorry about that. Alleman game. I kind of screwed up the two. Alleman 1 and 2. Alleman, good luck after that. Jeez, man. That is. Whew. Oh man. Yeah, I was checking Coach to see if that was a raised foil, by the way. It was not. Raised seal, however, whatever. I forget. I know what it looks like, but yeah. That's, you shall not complain on that one. All right, here we go. Nephalia Smuggler. Okay, Simic Growth Chamber. Okay. Come on, Alleman. What do you got? Ooh, I went off camera there. Sorry. Is it Boiler Works? Okay, Rampant Growth. That's a little something. Okay. And, not what we want to see in that slot. Golgari Rot Farm. Mikias. Oh, God, Alleman, please. Okay, City of Brass. City, not extended art. What is it? Borderless. I guess what they're calling them. Not bad. And Dax duplicate. Oh, okay. What we got here in the end? We got a rare. Ooh, Aether Vial. There you go. That's foil. So it's about a $20 ripper right there, bro. Not bad. Not friggin' bad. Holy smokes. Okay. This is why these are not cheap, because you pull cards like that out, and you also get those packs where Coach is at. It happens. And I hope to have at least three more. I'm feeling selfish today. Whew, here we go. All right. Okay. Thought Scour. Sure. Ooh, we saw that. We just saw that. Okay. Unearth. Unearth's a little something. Okay. Oh, cool turf. Dramaka's Command. It's actually just a few bucks. All right. And Pippin Needle. Oh, come on, Alleman. Come on, baby. Let's go. Shaking that one up here a little bit. Fire Song and Sun Speaker. Okay, last card. We got a rare. Ooh, okay. Oracle of Maldaya. About a $15 hit. There you go, man. Not bad. All right. Pause for the cause while I clean this up. And we're back. Okay, box 2. All right. Like I said, I got a little banged up there. Again, that's not for me. I handle my stuff very good. I really do. But like I said, after seeing that thing from Paul Roush, That absolutely, I was like, oh my God. Like, you have to tell your patrons, like, hey, I'm going to refund you your money. And then you have to go scampering for the money back from, wherever you got it, TCG, Amazon, et cetera, et cetera. So, actually, I'll put that right off to the side. So, I'm going to use you. All right. Let's check these packs.
All right, so first box, totally good with. Like, especially, just, I am totally good with that box. That was quite amazing, actually. Actually, we'll put that right there. You guys can see the box right there. Okay, so that, okay, looks pretty healthy. Good. One for one. Two for two. It sucks that I have to do this, but you know what? This is too much of an expensive product to even mess around with that. And that's why I'm opening this up on camera, for darn sure. All right. So, we got that one. All right, out of the way. So, who do we got next? Paul De Niro. Love your last name. De Niro. Show me the De Niro. You related to Robert? That'd be kind of cool. Actually, Robert's with an I. All right. Paul wanted two packs. Paul gets two packs. Paul, good luck. May the value be on your side and everybody else's. I always say that. Okay, here we go. Getting to the good-goodens. I'm almost shaking a little bit here because I really, really want to see some awesomeness pulled. Okay, ooh, got something there, something big there. Okay, Seeker of the Way. God damn it. Okay, Flicker Wisp. Oh, again, not what you want to see there. Not in that spot. Ah, Phyrexian Tyranny. Okay, ooh, we got a Mythic. We got a Mythic. What do we got? Ooh! Ooh, Allosaurus Shepherd Borderless. Very nice. Very nice. Definitely over a $20 hit. An Aether Vial Foil Etched. Etched foil, whatever you want to call it. And Supreme Verdict again. I see this card coming up a lot, but this is really just a gorgeous looking card. For sure. Okay. You definitely have actually, that's not top loader worthy. Those two are definitely top loader worthy. For darn sure. All right, Paul. Pack two, man. Good luck, my friend. All right, oh, I got my bag on the other side here today. It's throwing me off a little bit. Sorry, folks. I'm a creature of habit, just like most of y'all. Okay, here we go. All right, Simoth, Growth Chamber. All right, stay right there. I'm on a little bit of a hill. But I had such a good view here. Oh, Young Pyromancer foil. Okay. Muldrifter. Oh, come on, baby. Ooh, his foil. It's at least 40 bucks, probably 45. Nice, dude. Another second altar in as many boxes. Grim Flare, not what you want to see. Okay, Jawaka's Command. All right, hopefully nobody saw that. It's a rare. Oh, Thousand Year Storm, but that is, look at that. That art just absolutely pops. That pops. So, very good. Hey, Paul, not too bad, man. Pause for the cause, guys. And we're back. Okay, who do we got next in the shoot? Oh, we got Gina, a.k.a. the Hulk. Oh, Gina, hold on one second. Yeah, I'm gonna need a little power up for this. C4, if you don't sponsor us, we're available. Oh, there's a bug on there. Screw you, bug. Oh, I'm amped up now. All right, Gina. Good luck, kid. May the value be on your side. So, Gina is a good, and I mean a good egg, I can tell. We have all good patrons and fans here. So, very few strap hangers, as I like to say. So, if anybody is a Western movie fan, check out a low-budget movie by the name of Old Henry. I highly advise you watch that, especially if you're a Billy the Kid fan. Check that movie out. Very good movie. Okay, Burning Tree Emissary. Oh, Seeker of the Way again. I hate when that comes out. Okay, Sensei's Dividend Top. There you go, Gina. There's a nice little smasher for you. Assassin's Trophy Borderless. There you go. 10 to 15 all day. Oh, Venser, Shaper Savant. Okay, foil etched. And oh! Gina, it's foiled too! That's my girl! Boom, baby! Nice freaking card, dude. Dudette, I should say. Oh, Gina, you're going home with that. That was a great pack. You definitely made out on that one. That is definitely pushing. That's between 65 and 75 all day long. Very nice card. Oh, that mana drain. Oh, Paul Roush pulled me one of those in a battle, and I lost the battle. I didn't care. I pulled that frigger. He's like, I'll trade you. I'm like, no, I don't think so. Okay. All right, I'm done talking. No, I'm not. All right. Bortusk Liege. Okay. Okay, Marquesa, Black Rose. It is not foil, but it is borderless. Hellkite Overlord, not bad. Not bad. Good card. And what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Oh, the Mimeoplasm. Okay. That is definitely something. I haven't seen that card come up too much. I couldn't even, that was upside down. See that? I couldn't even get a stab on that. All right, guys, pause for the cause while I clean this up. Fear does not exist in this dojo, does it? No, sensei! Pain does not exist in this dojo, does it? No, sensei! There you go, Gina. Smash. Oh, smash. Sorry. Oh, there's the green right there. I can't get green for you. Sorry. I don't have gamma radiation. My apologies. Next time I'll do this, I'll make sure I juice up some Mountain Dew or something. There we go. That's gamma radiation. Not good for your kidneys, folks. Neither is C4 if you don't use it properly. All right. Whew. All right. Last one. King Casual wanted a whole box. So I'm like, King, you got it, man. That's what you want, and that's what you get. We'll just put that right there. Just to kind of hold that down. There it is right there. That's that shit holding it. Oh, God damn it. All right. So just like the others, let's check. Looks good so far. Oh, man. I get, like, panicked. Panicked that I got, like, burned. So it wouldn't be the first time I've gotten burned, but it's for you guys. So that's when it means something. So, all right. So let's check them out. Okay. Oh, whew. Okay. It's just sideways. Okay. I still don't like that. All right. Let's see here. That looks good. It's not cut. Not cut. Good. That looks good. That looks good. Sorry. And Paul Roush, I'm sorry you got burned, but thank you for sharing that video. That means a lot, buddy. So, Paul Roush, like I said before, Blissful Bash, check him out. Really, really good dude. All right. King, this is a big one. This is, he paid a total of $305 for this. $300 for the packs, $5 shipping and handling. I'm a man of my word with that stuff. So I only charge $5. So it's always a little more, but I listen, guys, I don't sweat the small stuff. So whatever I can do to help you all out. Okay, here we go. I'm actually sweating. It is hot out, but I'm sweating for King here. So I want King to pull some just dynamite stuff. All right, here we go. First one. All right, uncommon. Burrows Garrison. Okay. Rare. Grim Flare. Okay. Okay, Alanda, Dust Rose again. Borderless. Great card. Oh, Lavalanche. Oh, this is not a good pack so far. Rare. Okay, there we go, baby. That's what I'm talking about. That is the juice. Smothering, friggin' tight, tight. Borderless foil. Boom, baby. There it is. Good friggin' job, my friend. That made up for that pack. So that sucker is pushing $50. I want to, it may have gone down a bit. I'll say around the 40 mark. Still though. That just made up for the pack. Great card, by the way, Lava Coil. So I always point out cards that are very playable. Lava Coil is most certainly playable. Okay, Monastery, Swift Spear, Thought Scour. Card again, that slot, baby. Running six foil. Boom. We'll take it. Followed up by a supreme verdict. Hell yeah, man. Colligan's Command. Great card. And Glimpse of the Unthinkable in the back. Who cares? You got the Renin six, bro. That is a friggin' dynamite card. You cannot go wrong with Renin six. Whew. Okay. Pack three. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh my God. King, I really am sweating for you, dude. Like, I wish you guys could see it. Like, Dave, we don't want to see you sweaty. It's disgusting. Like, yeah, it's pretty disgusting. All right, these are falling down. I am just going to move these off to the side here. Oh, bump the camera with my face just because they're fall. I don't want to see them fall, dude. Okay. Thought Scour again. Okay. And Orzhov Basilica. All right, what do we got for our first one? Rare. Okay, Oracle of Maldaya. There you go. We'll take it. We'll take it. It's about a $10 hit. Oh, it is Borderless, baby. I'm a cool here. I want to go boating. Boom. There you go, Jay. Sound effects. What do we got? We got a rare. Oh, I want to rip it up. I want to rip this card up. I fucking hate this card. Oh, God. Rare in the back. Sassus Trophy, Borderless foil. There you go, buddy. About a $15 ripper. Hell yeah. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, God, this is, like, I just want to rip into the last three boxes, and I can't. I'll show them to you that I do have them. I'm making two videos out of this, and I want to do everybody justice, okay? And so that's how that goes. Everybody's like, God damn it, yeah, I have to wait for this shit. Okay, Guazali Pralamage, okay? Mentor of the Meek. That's just, look at that. It just pops. Everybody's like, no one cares. What's next? Rare? Oh, Thistle Down Leech. Okay, you're going to get those. Rare again. Oh, my friggin' God. King, nice, rare to get. Very nice. Jeskai Ascendancy. Okay, last one. Tell me it's a mythic. It is a mythic. It's a mythic. See that shit right there? What do we got? Oh, is it raised? It is raised. Oh, you sick bastard, dude. Oh, Bobby. That's like a tornado, Liliana. Oh, King, baby. Yes, we got one. We freaking got one, dude. Oh, my God, man. Look at that. That is a raised foil, dude. You get 3% of these, dude. It's like, what is it, every 18 cases? And we just opened three boxes, dude. There's eight boxes in a case. Do the math. Oh, man. Wow, dude. Oh, that's, I don't want to sweat. Dude, I am, look at the back of my head. I am sweating like you read about. Don't sweat on my card, Dave. Don't sweat on my, I'm not going to sweat your card, dude. Oh, I just want you to see me take care of this one. Oh my, look at, I am shaking. Look at that. That's not fake, dude. Whoo, oh king. Oh man, everybody should be treated like a king. There it is right there. Oh buddy, look at that. Look at that lily. Lily, there she is. All nice and pretty, dude. Look at that. I'm not even gonna push her down anymore, dude, but trust me, it's double sleeved. You just saw it. Huh. Oh, okay, she's protected on the top. Don't worry. Hack in the comments. All right, hey guys, listen. One more bang. Boom, baby. That is a banger right there. That is a freaking card. And that's how we do it here. Guys, listen. Right. Oh, yeah, I put the other box up here. There it is right there. Those are the three boxes. See that? All nice and sealed. All nice and sealed up. Those are coming next. You guys are going to be there. Guys, deuces, much love. See you next week.